How did you hear about the project? Like, did your reps come to you? Did they go to you? And how did that work out?
My, my reps over at WME, Brad Slater, Sam Leon, shout out my man Doug. They, they've always given me roles that they know that are going to draw to me a little bit. They know what makes me tick, and they know what subjects I care about. And I definitely wanted to step back into the dramatics after Straight Outta Compton. I've been trying to show my versatility, so I stepped into comedy, stepped into action, and I'd been looking for, that dramatic role, that pulled at your heartstrings, and Just Mercy is that. Anthony Ray Hinton is such an amazing dude. He was wrongfully accused of a murder in Alabama. They took 30 years away from his life and had him on death row. And he still kept his spirit, still kept his sense of humor, and it just shows to the strength that he had. And so you got to be, you got to take these type of roles as an honor.
What did you do to decompose once it was over, to get away from the character?
Like,
what did you do to get away from the character, like, to decompose?
Oh, well, I see a lot of myself in Anthony Ray. You should never take a role that you don't see a piece of yourself in. And he's such an amazing person. And hearing him speak about how much he loved his mother, seeing that he was a member of the row that kept spirits high. He was a light in so many dark times in people's life. He was a beacon of hope. And so, you have to take that as something that, I personally take it pride in myself, is bringing people's spirits up when you can. And so it's not a lot of decomposing. I'll always have a piece of Anthony Ray in me. And I told him that last night when I met him. And so, I haven't yet.
All right. Thank you.
Thank you, man. I hope I gave you meat.